Hey, I'm Rick, and today's project is this. A couple years ago, I put this together for my son, who's playing hockey. It was just to get all the stuff out of the way, give it a place to air out. Well, now I have a daughter playing, and my youngest son is playing as well. So this area is no longer big enough for all of their equipment. It's not adequate anymore. So we're going to be sprucing it up and get something different. Okay. And now that area is clear. So this is the area that we're going to transfer into the hockey den. Obviously, we've got to clear all of this out first. We're going to have over here for all the equipment to air out, the jerseys hung above it. Across the back wall there is where we're going to have all our sticks. They'll be stored there. And on this wall here, we're going to put a bench for tying our roll blades and things along those lines. We have other things hung up on the wall here. Alright, now that we have some light, what we're gonna do is we got working on our walls here. They're gonna make walls kind of look a little bit like hockey boards. 2x4s across the top, a little bit of sand, probably painted blue, maybe a kick plate on the bottom as well. What I've done is I already got started here. I placed boards at specific heights on both these. This is gonna be one section, this is gonna be another section. What I'm gonna do is actually drill holes right above here. So this is gonna be coming out that side. We'll go through there. We'll be sitting on here and strap down. I'll show you later. And this is what the equipment's gonna sit on. So I'll have a level here, level here, level here for all different pieces of equipment. So we've been working on our walls, and we've been using hardy backer, because there's no doubt that there's going to be kicks and sticks and everything else around here. So instead of using sheetrock, we want to use something a little bit stronger out here in the garage, moisture, that kind of thing. What we have over here, this is going to be our back wall. This is where we're going to keep all our sticks. What I did was I put different levels for each one of my kids. So as you see, my stick is about that big, whereas my son's sit about there. Now there's going to be an opening in the dasher up here for all the sticks to sit in. You see, my daughter's stick will sit like that, and so on and so forth. My son's over here. So we're trying to utilize all our space and keep it nice and neat.
So this is what the front of our wall is going to look like. We'll put caps on the front of those, but that's where all the equipment's going to be held. In the back here, you can see that everything is strapped down. What you want to note is that right inside, right in there, every one of them has a screw in it. The pipe is not going to pull out over time. So they'll get screwed down with a strap, but you know, put a screw in the pipe itself just to make sure that over time it doesn't end up pulling out. Now you have a finished wall that you can't get a pipe back into.
Well, our summer project is now complete. We have a place for everything to air out, and the theory is hopefully we can avoid the "Dad, I forgot my" issues. I hope I've given you an idea or two for your next project, and thanks for watching.